Chris, it looked like you stopped to talk to a couple of your guys before they walked off the floor. What was your message to them after the game there?
Just, man. Just told them I loved them. And, you know, our relationship's just getting started. I'll be at those guys' weddings one day, and hopefully when their kids get born, and do everything I can to talk them out of getting into coaching so they don't ever feel like this. But, you know, I just love those guys.